peaceful day in Metropolis and in the Daily Planet. Well, that is until, Lex Luthor showed up with his newest weapon, the subatomic particle gun. That is, if he shot anything with it, it would automatically disapparate into a million particles. And he was about to show Metropolis what it could do. Lex Luthor walked around shooting everything. He made cars disappear. He made skateboards disappear. He even made whole buildings disappear. Well, word got out of what Lex Luthor was doing, and so finally, real help showed up.
Don't worry, everyone. I'll take out Lex Luthor.
No, you will you? I don't think so.
Whoa!
Uh-oh, the Batmobile just disappeared.
No, not my Batmobile. Oh, you'll pay for this, Lex Luthor. That's it. Take! Whoa! Uh-oh.
No weapon can withstand the particle ray. And I haven't tried it on organic matter yet, but let's give it a try.
Uh-oh. Could this be the end for Batman?
But right as soon as Lex Luthor was about to make Batman disapparate, an arrow came out of nowhere. It didn't knock over Lex Luthor, but it distracted him. Hey, what was that? It was Green Arrow. Come to Batman's rescue and also to disarm Lex Luthor.
Don't worry, Batman. I got you covered.
You see, Lex Luthor can't do anything about it because what I'm going to do is take this next arrow and shoot that weapon out of his hand. Then you'll be able to pick it up.
He's monologuing. Lex Luthor's got him talking. This is not good.
Let's shut this guy up, Tank. We can sit back and maybe go to a nice beach or... Uh-oh, Green Arrow had been disapparated.
Well, so much for that help.
Where was I? Oh yeah, destroying Batman. And now for a second time, Tank...
Yeah!
Oh boy, it looks like Superman was here to save the day.
And a lot of other things. Stay down, Lex Luthor.
You may have knocked me down, but I still have my weapon. Take that.
Whoop. That was a close one. Better go get my shield. I'm back. Now, this is the shield of Superman, built with the same material I'm built with. No one can destroy it.
That's what you think, but this is specially built for Kryptonian materials.
Uh-oh, if he can make that disappear, then imagine if that laser hits me! Sorry, Batman, I got something else to do. Anything. See ya!
And just like that, Superman was gone!
Whoa, wait, Superman? You're supposed to defeat Lex Luthor, come back! Story of my life.
I knew this gun would be too much for anyone! Alright, no more distractions. You're definitely gonna be destroyed now! But before Lex Luthor could shoot, there was another distraction. Firestorm came bursting on the scene.
Wait, man! I've got something better for you.
Better than a particle gun? I'd like to see it.
Oh, yep, definitely better. Check it out. Batman, you might feel a little pressure.
Wait, pressure? What are you talking about? Whoa! I feel totally like I'm splitting in half.
And with Firestorm's powers, he made a second Batman appear from nowhere. Wait a minute. Two Batmans? But that's the exact opposite of what I wanted to do.
Two Batmans. This is crazy. Hey, why is he saying everything that I'm saying? Stop that. Stop that.
Yeah, man, he's a copy. So he's like a duplicate.
But this is gonna be super annoying.
That's it. I'm blasting both of you right now, so there will be zero Batmans. The whole point of this.
Quick, you can defeat Lex Luthor. Surround him and then take him down, man.
That's not a bad idea.
Okay.
You stay here. I know, go over there. Hey, what are you doing?
I told you to stay over there.
We've got to surround Lex Luthor.
Okay, fine.
I'll take the front side and you take the back side. This isn't working out.
Firestorm.
This Batman keeps copying everything that I do.
Yeah, you're right, man. I didn't really think about that. Yeah, well, I'll take care of it. Take that, man.
Hey, what's this? Where did my particle ray go?
Oh man, I transformed it into that. This is a stick. Much better and safer.
But LexCorp worked 2 years on that particle ray. I'll be back, you. And just like that, Firestorm had saved the day.
Well, it looks like everything's back to normal, so see you guys later.
Wait a minute, back to normal, but aren't you gonna take care of this duplicate?
Stop copying me.
I don't want near me.
No!
Hey, thanks for watching. The toys featured in this video are the Justice League action toys, and we are checking out tons of them today. So, we've got Firestorm that we'll be looking at, Superman, we've got Batman, we have Green Arrow, we've got actually another Batman, and then finally, we've got Lex Luthor. Now, first of all, let's check out one of the Batmans here. So these are interesting. The franchise is called the Justice League Action, and these were all provided by Mattel, so thank you Mattel for providing these action figures here. So Batman, this is an interesting one because he's got like a, or these Justice League action figures are a little bit different than other action figures. He's got like this pointy triangular chin here. He's got the Batman symbol, typical like gray and black suit. Here we have these black gloves. He's got the black cape, and the cape itself is also cloth. His mask is cowl that is attached to his head, and then he's got his legs as well. Now, as far as the action figure goes, there's a lot of points of articulation. It pivots at the shoulder, also pivots at the elbow here, and I think his wrists, well, the elbow turns, so his whole like forearm can turn together. I think his head slightly turns, but it doesn't really stay that well. And then for his legs, they can pivot at the hip, so he can sit down, and also at the kneecap as well. So a lot of points of articulation for such a small action figure. Now we also have a couple of other things. He has this Batman, I don't know what this is, tomahawk. It's like a bat tomahawk thing or whatever for this hand. And the other hand, you can have a, I also am not sure what this is. It's interesting though. It definitely looks like a weapon that he can fight with. These are like bat wings here. And then finally, last but not least, we've got this. And I believe this is some sort of power pack that you place in the back here, like this. And then maybe his cape goes over, or maybe what we can do is put a weapon in there, and this can be his holder. Maybe both weapons in here. Not too sure. There we go. So that could act as his holder so that he doesn't have to walk around holding his weapons all the time. Next, we have Firestorm, who's not really well known in the Justice League. Justice League action is pretty interesting. So Firestorm, he can do kind of like everything. I mean, he seems like another Superman, but he gets his like powers, I think, from like radioactive powers, but he can change stuff from one form to another. You can even like change like lead to gold. There's an episode where he uses something and changes it into kryptonite or whatever, so he can do all sorts of things. He can fly really fast. He can also go so fast he can fly like through solid objects. Just does a lot. So check out his hair right here. This is probably the coolest part of the action figure, is that it looks like hair. Now, in Justice League action, the show, his hair is always like kind of moving the way fire would. But in an action figure, of course, it's going to be still. So he can do a lot. He's a good guy, kind of funnier guy or whatever. You can see it looks like sort of nuclear sort of fusion happening there as his logo. He wears, of course, yellow and red. He's got the yellow gloves, yellow boots, and everything. Now this action figure comes with a couple of accessories. This first one, I'm not sure what it is, but I'm pretty sure this is going to go onto his back, just like Batman had something on his back. So this looks like a jetpack or something, I would think. And let's see. So the jetpack, we're just going to put it there. And then this thing looks like Maybe this goes up. Oh, you know what? Maybe this turns around and this goes upside down like this. And then, yeah, I'm pretty sure this is going to move like this. So this is like a maybe a fireball blaster or something. So this is on his back, but he can try to shoot it. And he puts it in his hand like this. And then, that's right. And then he can maybe shoot it off. It's a rocket. This comes out. Pew! And then shoots at any bad guy. Next, we've got Superman here, and no explanation needed. Everyone knows who Superman is. He looks pretty interesting. He's got huge shoulders.